That one's live. Oh, saying checking connection on that one. We're having trouble with starting with your live.
That's
1 minute.
What it does on Instagram.
On Instagram?
Yeah.
We're having, we might just have to do Facebook. Do, 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 do. No, we might just have to go on. We might just have to go on Facebook. We're live on Facebook.
Yeah.
And you don't need your GoPro, can you put your GoPro onto Insta later?
Oh, that's like your little doggy.
Does she like school?
How'd you go? It's saying.
What's she saying? We're getting up from our
I could do a like doggy question watch.
You've cheered me up today, you have.
Yeah!
How do you go live on Instagram, Martha? It's saying poor connection on Facebook now as well.
I don't know.
You're my hotspot.
I think so.
You're not. No
blueprint
coming up.
There's not?
No. Because normally you get
thing
in the corner,
so yeah. Let's delete that one.
Allow others to join. You want it?
Unlock.
You're not on my hotspot. There's no blue thing on my phone.
Oh, is it not?
No, I mean, you might be connected.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you are now. You're on.
Am I on? Hey.
Yeah. You're green, you're blue now.
Right. Matt, where'd you go live on here then now?
Go live.
What do you mean?
On Instagram.
Like normally, don't. What about just disconnect?
That's me!
Come in.
Who's that?
That's Martha.
What do you mean? Oh.
There.
Yeah. You just press it.
Okay.
Right. Let's just check that we're. Yeah, iPhone. Right, okay.
Have you got a Roger Rabbit there?
Cute. It's gonna be so nice. Why is he wearing trousers and old stuff?
Old stuff.
He's wearing dungarees.
Really? Well,
can't be naked if he's being famous.
Hey, Looby Lou, will we be on that show?
On which show? On that one?
This rabbit.
The rabbit, yeah, there. We'll have
he doesn't
the rabbit
have a t-shirt
on. Yay.
I love that, that's brilliant.
Oh, look, he's lying down now. I love it. I want that!
Alright, we're live. We're live on there.
But wait, we're not live there.
That's saying starting live.
Okay.
We got and then we've got to wait for some friends.
Oh. Okay.
That one's still thinking about it.
Hold on,
we're telling you more.
Mum, the GoPro's not on.
No, it's fine. Okay. It's recording. Just give the GoPro a wave. That one is still trying. Now we've got a friend. We seem to be having a problem with Facebook. So we'll Instagram. Hey! We've got friends. Is the internet not working? No, I don't think it is, Bex. On Facebook, we don't think we're working, are we? There's Max. Let's just give everybody a wave, Ella.
Hi
everybody!
My name is Ella, this is Looby Lou, and this is Bunny!
And what are we doing?
Ella!
But none of us know what we're doing! No, we don't, do we? No. So this is Ella.
Oh,
God. And I'm Looby Lou.
Yay!
And we've just been singing.
She's been set to a show.
the parrot's name?
No.
He's called Dave.
He's called Dave.
What song's this? Hey yeah! Hey yeah!
Yeah. Hey yeah! Ah. Hey yeah! Oh.
Telling Dave to be quiet. Here we go,
Loo-bee-loo.
Hey yeah! Hey yeah! There's no coffee much. This I'll do. Hey yeah! This is what we do. If you're 7 or 62, this is something we can do. Put your hands in the sky, Ella. Hands in the sky if you can fly. Woo! Shake those hips cause they don't lie. Whoa. Here we go, Loo-bee-loo.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's Gaz Reynolds. Say hello.
Hi.
So, Ella, we're gonna interview you. We're having a chat on the sofa with my me brew.
It's not even a brew in there.
Have you got anything in it?
No.
No. We're pretending to have a brew. Oh, that's delicious. So shall we keep trying to go live on Facebook, but we're struggling on Facebook, so we'll just talk to Instagram instead, because Facebook is just not working, Ella.
Yeah.
So
us quiet.
So, Ella, look, we've got it all official.
Yeah.
I say that you, yeah?
Yeah.
You are, like, 1 minute, bear with
me.
What?
You know what, you quiet little bird.
Yeah, yeah, she's telling the parrot off. Yeah. The parrot is
being... Shut up.
So, Ella, I say, yeah?
I hate this bird.
I say that you, Ella, you're a real superstar.
Yeah.
Yeah. And tell everybody what you won last year.
I won Pride of Britain.
Oh yeah, Pride of Britain. And how did it make you feel when you won that?
Oh well, it made me feel like happy. I came to Gosh and I was playing in my, Gosh.
Yeah.
I played in a playroom.
Oh yeah.
And I heard a knock and it was David Beckham. And then I won Pride of Britain.
Whoa.
And I met Simon Cowell and Louis Walsh and a girlfriend.
And a girlfriend. Woo-hoo. Girlfriends. So you say it makes you feel very happy, doesn't it? Yeah, that you're a winner.
Yeah.
Do you like winning?
Yeah.
Yeah, always.
Yeah!
Do you know, I found something out today about you. You played tug of war.
Yes.
Did you win that? Did you?
Yeah.
I didn't know. Did you do that in your high heels? Did you play tug of war in your high heels?
No.
She didn't play it in her high heels. No. Because you did wear high heels to that party, didn't you?
Yeah.
But
I was trying to be a princess.
She's trying to be a princess. Yes. Do you want to be a princess when you're older? How old are you, by the way?
Now? I'm 12.
12? You're older than me.
Yeah. I remember I started a show when I was about 11 or 10, I don't know. Came up.
Oh! Live! Live on Facebook!
Yay!
I'm not quite sure that this Aldi blow up couch is made for bouncing up and down, Ella. Hi, Facebook. Hi. Yes, we've just gone live.
Hooray! Bye.
Do you love your Roger the Rabbit?
Yeah, hey. He's so cuddly.
He is. So, actually, you also went on Good Morning Britain.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I met a fox named Basil Bush.
Basil Bush? Did you like Basil Bush?
Yeah, he was funny, but it scared me then when I came popping off like that. So,
I saw it.
So I like Basil Bush and all stuff. Yeah. But when you came yours,
yeah.
I like your bunny.
And my dolly as well.
Yeah.
You'll treasure it forever, that little bunny, yeah?
Yeah.
and keep smiling and giggling, you never lose hope. Yeah?
No.
What makes you, that's Amelia's quote, that is. What makes you really happy?
It makes me happy is I like singing, dancing, acting and drama.
Oh, you've got to be very, you're very busy, aren't you? What's your motto in life?
Don't stop believing.
And you like singing, don't
yeah!
you?
Yeah!
Are you going to sing it for everybody?
Yes!
Oh my word. Shall we get the music?
Yeah, but I need microphone.
Oh, you do.
Why is it not working?
Oh, switch it on. Don't.
Oh, there we go. Okay,
I'll just chill out on the sofa. Oh, love it.
I want everyone to clap.
Okay.
Are you exhausted?
No.
Do you ever get exhausted?
No!
Do you wake up this happy every morning?
Yes! And look, I got...
I know, one of my magic word bracelets.
Yes, and it's don't stop believing.
Hey, and do you ever stop believing?
Nope.
Never?
No.
That is the magic, isn't it?
Yes.
And you are what I call a real superstar.
Yeah.
You are, definitely. And how did it used to make you, because I used to see Ella at Manchester Children's Hospital, didn't I? How did that make you feel?
Well, when I saw you walking in, I felt really happy to cheer me up because I felt really lonely when I didn't have anybody. But when you've seen somebody magical, you feel like you saw Luby Lou or Lucy or whatever you call it.
Whatever you call me.
But this is Luby Lou, and she will come and show tonight, and she is amazing.
Oh.
She was a little superstar, give her a round of applause.
I'm just trying to think, am I supposed to be interviewing you or you interviewing me? You interview me, you're better. No, perfect words. Oh, so it made you feel good, did it? It made you feel happy, brilliant.
Yes.
Oh, super. And what makes you happy?
It makes me happy is I like to do colouring, singing and dancing.
Oh, wow, yeah. And your favourite song, Don't Stop Believing.
Yeah.
That is just magic, isn't it? It is. And we don't know what's happened on our Instagram and Facebook. We've kind of froze, haven't we? Everybody's just waving and it's just froze, but it's all right. Because what we'll do is we'll post it on Facebook or Instagram later so everybody can see our little chat, our chat on the sofa. So you met David Beckham, haven't you?
Yeah.
Look at me with these notes and I've not got written anything down.
That's going to be mine after.
It is going to be Bex's after, this is, isn't it? And you did the transplant games as well, didn't you?
Yes.
I've been watching you on YouTube. You've got loads of things on YouTube.
Yeah.
You've got your own YouTube channel, haven't
you? Yeah. The thing is, I didn't have a YouTube because I asked Mum to help me do YouTube.
Oh, right. Okay, then. I could help you do YouTube. We could have our own YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Our chat on the sofa.
Yeah.
If it's not...